Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and we are back for more Sly Cooper Collection, Sly 2. Oi, this has been... I had a heart attack when I was trying to record this a while ago. Not an actual heart attack, but... I went to record, and... Oh, shit! You know, get me, Tank. I went to record this a while ago, and all of a sudden my monitor went off. Sorry, need a drink. My monitor decided to go off. Turns out it was just a loose cord. The power cord was just loose in the back of my monitor, but I gotta tell you, it's not a good feeling whenever you think you're gonna have to go buy a new monitor. It's not fun. We're not gonna do bottle collecting for a little while, mainly because I can't remember where the safe is, so... I know it shows up the safe to you, but I don't feel like doing it right now. So, we're going to go on to Sly's mission, which I think is... somewhere along the lines of... Ghost Capture! Yeah, I was right! Come on, we can get on the boat. Yeah. Boat is a really simple way to get around. It goes in circles around the bay, and it's a real nice transportation. The physics are kind of weird. You tend to slide around the boat. But anyway, I'll start this mission, then I'll talk about what I want to talk about.
All right, Sly. There's your new objective. Sneak inside and smash the coffin of the evil wolf priestess.
Sounds pretty harsh. Does the old girl really deserve that sort of treatment?
Weren't you listening? She was an evil wolf priestess. Once you smash the coffin, it'll free all the ghosts trapped in there with her.
Okay, I don't know where you're going with all of this, but freeing trapped ghosts sounds vaguely heroic.
It does sound vaguely heroic. Let's do it. Anyway, what I was going to talk about was... What was I going to talk about? Oh! For those of you who have been watching me on... on my friends list of PlayStation 2, you've probably seen me playing a lot of Mass Effect recently. That's mainly because I'm trying to get a save ready for Mass Effect 3. So if any of you are wondering what the hell I'm doing with that, that's what I'm doing. Ow! These you gotta time just right, or else you kinda die. Well, not really die, but you get hurt. I don't take any of these drop coins, but I'm gonna keep trying. Ow! Alright, let's keep going down. I know I haven't been playing a lot of multiplayer games, so those of you who are on my friends list are probably thinking, what the F am I doing following this jackass? yeah, you're probably right on that conclusion, but I probably will be playing a whole lot more. I have been just kind of playing a lot of Skyrim on my computer, because... Well, it's Skyrim. It's so freaking awesome. Although I have restarted like 4 different times because I started to hate my character. So, yeah.
Try breaking open that coffin in the middle
Shut up, Bentley.
It looks kind of, you know, evil.
Evil. Oh.
Nice work. Now
Saving
head outside,
ghosts.
And I'll fill you in on phase 2.
Is this a cutscene, or...? Yep, cutscene.
I've modified the imager in your binoculcom to capture ghosts!
Didn't I just set these guys free? Why would I want to capture them again?
Not to worry. It's only a short-term confinement. Gather all the ghosts, then set them free down the chimney of Neela's headquarters.
I get you. She'll think it's a sneak attack from the Contessa.
Correct. If I did my math right, and I always do my math right, Neela should respond to the assault by purchasing more firepower.
Anything bad for the Contessa is good for us. And we get to really freak out Neela.
A quick heads up to everybody. I'm going to try not to let videos get longer than 15 minutes. Because then the files get too large and my internet takes forever. I used to be able to do it no problem, but for some reason, the past month, my internet's been kind of iffy. So, it's been harder to upload than I would like. Come on. No. Money. Don't mind if I do. Alright, Ghost Boy should be right there. Got him. There's another one. I'll have to hop on the rail. Well, rail, power line, whatever. Oh, shite. Yeah! Ninja powers. Managing to avoid that one, so I don't like getting bottles. If I'm not doing the bottle collecting video yet. Come on, you stupid ghost. Got ya. Let's go over there. There's two of them over there, so that shouldn't be too hard. Up and at him. There's our next ghost. Can we catch either of them from here? Ooh, we can get you. Normally I'd save this one for last, but we'll go ahead and grab him. Since we do have to dump him in Contessa's place later. Damn it! Fuck. Oh, well, we're back over here. Damn it, why aren't they showing up? What? Have I glitched out? Because you guys can correct me if I'm wrong here, but I'm pretty sure they were showing up a while ago for me. Doing this the old school way. Very ghosty. Oh, now they show up. Alright, we just gotta get this ghost on camera. Attaboy, come on up. Come on, ghost. Let's go down here. Maybe we can get you from here. Ha! Got it. Three more. And not showing up on my radar. That's fantastic. Great. I just said I would like to limit the size of these videos, and now... Okay, now they're showing up on my radar. Stop shooting me! Damn it! Let me guess, they're not gonna. Oh, there's one. Got him. Alright, there's that one. We'll go grab him, and then we'll get the one in front in the Contessa's place. Or, not Contessa's, but Nayla. Growl all you want, you stupid guard. You'll never catch me, you bastard. Don't want to go that way. There's a bottle. Probably don't start doing the bottle collecting first, but I don't like doing bottle collecting, so we're not going to. We totally took the wrong frickin' direction. There he is. He's over there. Come on. I just want to get him before all the others. Is that so much to ask? Oh, no, I'm going to get fried there. But it was worth it to avoid getting the bottle. Oh, fuck me. That was luck. Nothing to it but luck. God, why is he gotta be so far away? I don't want these videos to be too long, because these long-ass file sizes are killing me. Oh! Fuck. Hope you guys remember where that one is. Effing kidding me! Hope you remember where those two, are. Son of a bitch! I'm gonna fight you, little prick. Come over here and fight. Stop sending these damn things. There. Got him. Alright, let's go. Come on. Doesn't really matter if I get caught now. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, I'm just kind of getting this a little bit pissed at this point. Actually, a little bit's kind of an understatement. Getting a very much pissed because of what this is doing. Thanks for the ride, pal. Let's go up. Hurry before he gets me. Alright, ghost boy. Got ya.
Okay, Sly. You have all the ghosts. Now just make your way to Neela's HQ and drop them down her chimney.
So, the Contessa wants war, eh? Perhaps it's time I purchase a little air power. A few bombers should put that old charlatan in her place.
Job complete. And so, as always, thanks for watching.